After Mauli's thunderous teaser, Riteish Deshmukh unveiled the trailer of the film. Surely, Riteish's powerful acting and high-octane action sequences in the trailer, which also features Mirza actress Sayami Kher, will blow your mind, and somewhere it will remind you of Salman Khan's dhawan action sequences. While fans applauded the trailer of the film, popular Bollywood celebs praised it as well. Salman Khan unveiled the trailer and complimented Riteish's rowdy work in the trailer. Shah Rukh Khan praised Riteish and wrote, "Personally, you are hardly a terror. You are sweetness personified. All the best for this ambitious project, my friend. Awesome." Actor Varun Dhawan wrote, "Whistle, whistle, Mauli. Superb, bhau." Karan Johar wrote, "OMG, this one's going to be box office hurricane. Riteish, as never before, he's amazing and a full-on force in this film. So proud of you, my friend, for being such a huge contributor and strength to Marathi cinema." Produced by Riteish's wife, Genelia Deshmukh, the film is all set to release on December 14.